Well, I don't have a fine dining like this every day, but today is the 15th day and I'm one third between Bahia and Marquesas Island. So it's pulled pork, boiled potatoes, roasted plantain, red wine, and nice weather. July 30th, Sunday morning. It's beautiful, sunny, windy morning. Day 18. So day 20. I'm nearly halfway, nearly. Last night there was a bit of a eventful night. Squalls coming and going, and it continues on today. And there is little wind, but the waves and the swell are big, and the sea is confused. It's quite uncomfortable and the boat is rolling like hell. day 21. I'm at sea for 3 weeks exactly, and this morning I just passed the halfway mark between Ecuador and French Polynesia. So 1,750 miles to go, and exactly the same behind me. But I expect to finish this distance a little bit faster than 3 weeks, so I should be there in the Marquesas Islands in about 18 days or so. Day 23, early morning, very unsettled weather with squalls and gusts, high wind, and there is no bit wind between them. Very tiring and not very nice sail. 1600 miles to go. Day 23 lunch. Plantain and fish. And there is more fish. Nice catch. And the fish soup is getting ready there. And the salad is growing for tomorrow.